Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is GYES. So friends, as you know that on our channel, for the purpose of CSE Mains 2019, we have started a dedicated series, which is basically an answer writing practice series, and in which we daily give you a certain number of questions for practice. So today is 14 June, and let's see what are the questions of today. So the first question is, draft education policy targets are too idealistic to be achievable. Analyze. So here you have to analyze, and the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And the second question is, discuss the relevance of Shanghai Cooperation Organization for India. So here you have to discuss the relevance that the Shanghai Cooperation Organization holds. So it is in the context of a recent visit of Prime Minister of India to this event organized by Shanghai Cooperation Organization. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the third question is, critically analyze the role of exams in India's education system. So here you have to critically analyze that what role the exams play in India's education system. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So these are the three questions from your current part, that is dynamic part, and the fourth and fifth question is from your static part. So the fourth question is, British did not transfer power into Indian hands in 1947. They in fact surrendered it. Comment. So here you have to comment, and you have to understand the statement, and then you have to write the answer. And the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the fifth question is, the trials of Gandhian methods failed during Swadeshi movement. They succeeded in non-cooperation movement. Critically analyze. So here you have to critically analyze the Gandhian methods that were applied in Swadeshi movement and non-cooperation movement. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So these are the five questions of today, and your tomorrow's target is also your freedom struggle, its various stages and important contributions from different parts of the country. So those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which we daily give you five questions, out of which three questions are your current oriented and two are your static oriented. They are taken from your static topics. So it is not that we pick up any topic from your static part and then give you questions. We basically we have prepared a 99-day super plan in which you are given a daily target which you have to complete, and then the questions are framed from that daily target. So we are following a systematic approach. So how this initiative works? So it is an initiative in which, as I have told you, we will get daily five questions. On alternate Sundays there will be full length tests also. So it is not that you will get just five questions daily. On alternate Sundays there will be full length tests also of GS, proper full GS paper. So in this way we have prepared your 99-day super plan in which we will cover your entire syllabus from GS1 to GS4. So you will have to write the answers and you will have to send to us on a number, that is 8968920720, or you can also mail that number on our email ID, that is achieveies21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam has not that much of experience that he or she can evaluate your answer in an expert manner. So certainly you need an expert opinion for this, and this problem of you people is solved by us, because here we have a dedicated initiative in which we solve your we have a dedicated team that evaluate your answers and provide you answer writing tips also. So not only the questions are provided, but also the reference material is provided relating to each question, which is sent to you on your WhatsApp number the very next day, or you can also get that reference material from our mail or Telegram number. So this is our fee structure, friends. As we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure, and it is ₹1599 per month, or for 2 months it is ₹2999, and until mains it is ₹5499. So this fee structure has been kept, keeping in mind your affordability and also the for the purpose of our motivation. So here on our channel we have a dedicated team which will evaluate your answers as well as provide you the important tips and will provide you feedback also to improve your answer writing skills. So if in case you are interested to join us, you can join by using these links. These links will also be provided in the description box and you can join. And lastly, if you like this video, if you like the questions, then do ensure that you like video, share it with your friends and also subscribe to our channel. And lastly, if you have any queries, you can contact us at this contact number, that is 8968920720, or you can also mail us at this email ID, that is achieveies21@gmail.com. So this is all about today's video, and here is the website link of here is also on the screen our website link, so you can also visit our website and can see the latest articles that we are uploading on our website for the purpose of CSE preparation 2019. So thank you friends, have a very nice day.